Hey, how you doing? I'll play a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn? Doing it all by hand, 'cause everything's handed to you. It's only that's a little bit of the chorus. I'll teach you the whole thing. Okay, put it on the third fret, and here's the chords. D, second fret, first and third string, third fret on that second string. It's a standard D. A, second fret, fourth string, third string. It's an A sus 4, works as our A. B minor, just take this guy up by one. It's like a B minor 7, works as our B minor. Definitely easier than doing the bar chord one. G, 5th string, 6th string, this guy, pinky comes down to that 3rd fret on the 1st string. C, 4th string, 5th string, I keep the pinky on or off, doesn't really matter. It's a C add 9, works as my C. Those are the chords I'm working with. Strum pattern is down. Next, let's go through a bit of the song. I'll call it chords as we go and slow it down just a tad. Starting from the intro on D. B minor. G. Just those chords one more time. D. Then we're into the chorus part. Starts from a D. Hey, whatever happened, G2. Waiting, you'll be my turn. Doing it, G all by hand. 'Cause D, everything's handed to you. G, it's only B minor. As much as G time you put in C. Those are the parts of the song. You have the instrumental part, or the intro part, and then you have the verse part and the chorus part. Those are the only parts, and hope it helped. Thank you for watching. See ya.